So it looks like we have a mother calf pair here. We really love seeing the babies, not just because they're cute and cuddly, but it keeps our critically endangered populations rebounding.